way to describe Champ and Grimes. A bragger, so.
Well, here we go, Champa and Grimes, and a lot of chatter from Cameron Grimes. You wait, actually had an opportunity to talk to the Carolina Native.
Yeah, incredibly interesting conversation between an Englishman and a Carolina, but he told me he was relieved to put Dexter Loomis behind him at this point. In all honesty, he was looking like a... Grimes was looking like a shell of a man at times in the past month or so, but general manager Mr. William Regal hasn't exactly made things much easier for him by giving him tickets to Champa tonight.
Clearly has not, and Champa only building off of what happened this past Sunday against Timothy Thatcher, and now look at Champa going to work, driving down Cameron Grimes.
The neck of Timothy Thatcher and that matchup taker was a real beat. I'm impressing you with how it is. Now, I thought he might have some lingering damage. Seems like it's Precious Daisy, though.
All right, now Grimes, nice reversal. Cameron Grimes now turning things into a submission in his own right.
Yeah, the technical savage doing what he does best. Beautiful waistline.
Oh, wait. Well,
speaking of grappling.
Yeah, speaking of which, it's Timothy Thatcher getting a front row seat, much like we saw Champa doing several weeks ago. And that's caught the eye of Champa.
Yeah, it served to be quite a distraction for Timothy Thatcher when Champa was sitting ringside. And maybe Thatcher looking to lay out a little bit of that intimidation.
Well, those two had a heck of a match to take over. What was interesting for me was their stare down at the end of the match. I'm not sure if they were looking for round two or if they had almost a begrudging respect for each other.
That's a great point that you bring up, because right now there is Thatcher staring in at Champa. Champa right now trying to get around Cameron Grimes. Both these superstars tied up. And whoa, it was Champa who called Grimes a loudmouth. Brash and arrogant. And now it's Champa and Grimes slugging it out. I don't know if slugging it out would toss the champ is Grimes' best strategy.
Well, if you look behind, well, past the big mouth of the supreme confidence that was mentioned earlier, there is one hell of an athlete in Cameron Grimes, trained, of course, by Jeff Hardy, but he's going to need to be one heck of an athlete to defeat someone like Tommaso Ciampa.
One more time, let's take a look at this. Bam, to the jaw of Cameron Grimes.
Champa now on the outside. Oh, we've seen Cameron Grimes run in the past. Oh, Grimes trying to come around Thatcher. Champa one step ahead of his opponent. And again, Champa's staying ahead of Grimes on a forearm. He's on the outside. Taking a look back. And right back in the ring goes Champa. Still worried about Thatcher, but right now got caught right to the midsection.
Yeah, I promise you, if Tommaso Ciampa does not keep his eyes on Cameron Grimes, or he's going to be in big trouble.
We're not going anywhere as our picture break will carry it through this matchup. Champa continuing to fight.